We're in the big, thick, deep rough here. This one's going through some brush. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. It happens.
All right, back on the fairway. I like this stuff.
And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. Swing didn't feel right. Caught up in some brush. And setting up now for your fifth shot. All right, let's grab this bogey and move on. Well, didn't quite get there, did it? Here we go, 28 feet away. And if you can sink this, we'll have a triple bogey on our scorecard. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. And you're 3 over on your round. All right, stepping up to a par 4 here. Well, that won't work. Okay, second shot here on the second. Going through some leaves.
Right back on the fairway. See about hitting that green up there.
Okay, third shot. And with this putt, you could save par. Good luck. Bit long on that one. 6 feet to go here. And here we go for the double bogey. All right, let's move on to the next. And you're currently sitting at 5 over. And the wind's picked up here, blowing right to left. That should do nicely. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. A Putt appears to be online. Way to grab that birdie. And you are sitting at 4 over on the round. Teeing up here on the fourth hole. And this one's about 130 yards away. I'm okay with that. I think I'll let your putting do the talking here from way out.
So close.
And drop this one in for your par. Good putt.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round.
And we are working with the tailwind on this hole. Have that. And second shot here on the fifth. Hopefully this one will stick.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
This would take your score to 3 over if you get this. Come on, get in. What an effort from way out there. Great work. And that'll leave you at 3 over for the day. Okay, it's a lengthy par 4. That. Okay, about 175 yards to go here. Well, the approach is heading a bit to the right. We're in the deep stuff here. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Nicely played out of that bunker. Hole's about 10 feet out. And that'll go down for the bogey. And you're currently sitting at 4 over par. Wind is blowing left to right.
This one's gonna need to bite. Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do though.
Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Looking very nice in the hole. Oh man, did everything right on that one. I don't know how you did.